Now it's time for the American Home tip of the day. Use the dryer. When trying to work out from home, use your dryer as a timer. After you've washed the clothes, throw them in the dryer, set the cycle, and head into your workout room until you hear the buzzer, and then it's time to fold the laundry. Now go plan out your workout, do your laundry, and we'll be right back.